warm up the Georgia pie. It's so good to be taking it easy. Why would I ever leave? 'Cause I know I got some good friends that live down the street. Got a good looking woman with her arms around me. Live in a small town where it feels like home. I got everything.
Of the Historical Society in an ex-Irish Mosser. This museum is opened all summer on Sundays from 1 to 4. It's definitely worth stopping at. Come in and visit us. We're having a Mosser's reunion, Irish Mosser's, and periodically we all get together and talk about the good old days when we used to Irish Mosser Situate. It went back for quite a while. The Irish came from Ireland. Daniel Ward found Irish Moss, and as a result, the Irish came to Situate to Irish Moss, and they were accepted because they brought jobs. They weren't, other places they went, they weren't accepted as much, which everyone knows, no Irish wanted, so on and so forth, but they were accepted here. And they brought a great industry, and my father was an Irish Mosser, I was, generations. And this museum has a whole section on Irish Mosser, among other things. If you haven't been here, you should definitely stop by. This is truly a hidden gem in Situate. People come in and they just can't believe what we have. We have an amazing collection of stuff. We have a Fresnel lens, which we don't even think they know how to make anymore, from France in here. And lots of times when they just took them out of the lighthouses, the way they did it back then, they didn't want to deal with it, just threw it in the ocean. We have divers that have brought us a lot of treasures, and some of them are on display here. You want to come see them. So, yeah, we have a little cookout, get together, tell lies to each other, the good old days, and yeah, come on down.
I'm Dave Paul, I'm president of the Situate Historical Society, and I'm one of the volunteers that works at the Maritime Institute. Today we have a Mosser's reunion going on. These are all mosses that harvested the Irish moss in the past. Some of them go back to mossing in the 1930s, and some as recently as the very last year the mossing was harvested in Situate, which was 1997. So it's a great afternoon, an excellent turnout. It's a great way to show the museum and let the public know that we're all. The museum is open every Sunday from 1 to 4 p.m. We're always anxious to have people come down and check it out. We have excellent exhibits. They're all related to Situate, maritime history, or close by. We have a life-saving room. We have a shipwreck room. We have a room that focuses on artifacts from a very early shipwreck in Situate. We have a moss storage shed with a real Irish moss inventory. We have a captain's room, and we have shipbuilding room. It's well worth the trip.